Geico and Recommended Collision giving away a refurbished vehicle to the Baptist Children's Village. That's a ministry focusing on helping children and their families. The car will go to a college student in need.
It's actually what they call a theft recovery. That means it had been stolen by someone and the police actually recovered it. Well, in the meantime, they had already actually paid the claim to the original owner. So the insurance company takes possession of it. And whenever they take possession of vehicles like this, they try to find different charities or villages and type things to be able to donate the cars back to. And that's when we come into play and go pick it up.
It's very special to me because I grew up at the Baptist Children's Village. Lived at the Baptist Children's Village longer than any child in its history. So I know what it does and what it means to someone, to a child who's in college and in need of an automobile, for someone to step in and say, I'm going to help.
Geico donates vehicles to the National Auto Body Council to help organizations in need.